Then they invited the North Wind to stay with them, and he came. North Wind, actually North Wind signifies cold weather, and it spreads all cold nature, cold atmosphere all around. He was wrapped in furs, and he rode all day about the garden and blew the chimney pots down. मतलब वो जब रोर करता था तो पूरी ठंडा माहौल कर देता था, ठीक है, एटमोसफेयर पूरा ठंडा हो जाया करता था. चिमनी पॉट्स जो रहते थे, दैट आर द शॉर्ट वाइट पाइप मेड ऑफ बेक्ड क्ले, तो वो भी डिस्ट्रॉय कर देते थे. दिस इज अ डिलाइटफुल स्पॉट, ही सेड. हु सेड? द नॉर्थ विंड. ही सेड दैट दिस इज अ डिलाइटफुल स्पॉट, वी मस्ट आस्क द हेल फॉर अ विजिट. हेल मीन्स ओले गिरते हैं, हिंदी में भी say them ole, but given that ole, hail for a visit. So the hail came. Every day for 3 hours he rattled on the roof of the castle till he broke most of the slates, and then he ran round and round the garden as fast as he could go. He was dressed in grey and his breath was like ice. So what happened? हेल को पर्सोनिफाई किया गया, शो किया कि हेल एक पर्सन है, एक मैजिशियन टाइप का है, ठीक है. सो व्हाट हैपेंड, नॉर्थ विंड कॉल्ड हेल, एंड हेल फाउंड दैट ही इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, एंड हेल स्टार्टेड मेकिंग द रैटलिंग साउंड फॉर 3 आवर्स. मतलब ओले गिराने लगा वो, जिसके रैटलिंग साउंड बार बार आ रही थी. कैसल के रूफ पे जब गोले गिरते तो आवाज आती है ना, तो वैसे आवाज आने लगी. एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ द रूफ वाज शैटर्ड. ओके, जो स्मॉल स्मॉल पीस ऑफ स्लेट रहते हैं वो तब टूट गए थे, इतनी आवाज कर रहे थे. एंड ही यूज्ड टू मूव इन राउंड एंड राउंड पोजीशन ऑफ द गार्डन एंड एज फास्ट एज ही कुड. और उसका ड्रेसअप क्या था, ही वाज ड्रेस्ड इन ग्रे एंड हिज ब्रेथ वाज लाइक आइस. I cannot understand why the spring is so late in coming, said the selfish giant as he sat at the window and looked out at his cold white garden. I hope there will be a change in the weather. Now selfish giant started thinking that this time spring season has not yet arrived. Why it has happened so this time it has become very late. Spring season has has got very late this time, and the garden was completely cold, covered with cold white ice. So what he was hoping now, I hope there will be a change in the weather. But the spring never came, nor the summer. The autumn gave golden fruit to every garden, but to the giant's garden she gave none. He is too selfish, she said. So it was always winter there, and the north wind and the hail and the frost and the snow danced about through the trees. Neither the spring season came in the garden, nor the summer season, and nor the autumn. ठीक है, autumn season जब भी आता था, they used to give golden fruits all around in the country, but in the giant's garden she never came and she never gave any kind of fruit to the selfish giant. And what she used to say, that giant is very selfish, so I'm not going to go there. And what happened, just because spring, summer and autumn were not visiting the giant's garden, north wind, hail, frost and snow were enjoying by dancing about on the trees. One morning, the giant was lying awake in bed when he heard some lovely music. It sounded so sweet to his ears that he thought it must be king's musicians passing by. So one morning what happened? The selfish giant, when he was lying on his bed and he just woke up, what he noticed? He heard some lovely music. And it sounded like he felt like that this music was coming from king's musician must be passing by from here, and he must be playing that music, that sweet music. It was really only a little liner singing outside his window. Liner is a bird. So what he noticed that it was not a musician, king's musician, but it was a little bird who was sitting on the selfish giant's window and singing. But it was so long since he had heard a bird sing in the garden that it seemed to him to be the most beautiful music in the world. अब बहुत टाइम हो चुका था सेल्फिश जायंट ने किसी भी तरीके का म्यूजिक नहीं सुना था, कोई बर्ड्स की आवाज़ नहीं सुनी थी. सो इट वॉज नाउ आफ्टर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम व्हेन ही हर्ड दिस बर्ड सिंगिंग ही फेल्ट रिलैक्स, ही फेल्ट वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. ओके एंड ही वॉज स्टार्ट फीलिंग एज इफ ही वॉज लिसनिंग टू द बेस्ट म्यूजिक इन द वर्ल्ड. Then the hail stopped dancing over his head and the north wind ceased roaring and a delicious perfume came to him through the open casement. I believe the spring has now come at last, said the giant, and he jumped out of bed and looked out. So what happened? All of a sudden, when the bird started singing and the selfish giant started listening to the bird's music, what he noticed that the hail stopped falling on the castle, मतलब बर्फबारी बंद हो गई थी, ठंडी हवा चलना बंद हो गई थी, नॉर्थ विंड ब्लो होना बंद हो गई थी, ठीक है बर्फ तो, और खुशबू आने लगी थी, बहुत सुंदर सी मीठी सी खुशबू आ रही थी. सो वॉट हैज हैपेंड एंड ही बिलीव दैट, मतलब ये जो चेंजेस हो रहे हैं दैट मीन्स फाइनली स्प्रिंग हैज, स्प्रिंग सीजन हैज अराइव इन हिज गार्डन एंड ही said then with excitement he jumped out of his bed and had a glance. He looked out through his window. What did he see? He saw a most beautiful, most wonderful sight. Through a little hole in the wall, the children had crept in and they were sitting on the branches of the trees. In every tree that he could see, there was a little child, and the trees were so glad to have the children back again that they had covered themselves with blossoms and were waving their arms gently above the children's head. Then what happened? उसने बाहर झांका एकदम से तो उसने क्या देखा कि जो वॉल उसने बनाई थी उसमें अब एक होल कर दिया गया है and the children had started coming inside the garden. And the children were sitting on the branches of the tree. The little children were sitting on the branches of the tree. And the trees were also feeling happy. They were happy. They were blossoming. The flowers were blossoming. Just because of the presence of children, they were happy. The birds were flying about and twittering with delight. And the flowers were looking up through the green grass and laughing. So the birds also started flying, they started singing, they started chirping, they were flying all around with happiness, the flowers were blooming, okay, and the green grass was laughing. Every means nature was happy just because of the presence of children. It was a lovely scene, only in one corner it was still winter. पूरा सीन तो बहुत अच्छा चल रहा था, देयर नेचर बहुत अच्छा था, बट देयर वॉज वन कॉर्नर वेयर ही सॉ दैट देयर वॉज स्टिल विंटर. एक कॉर्नर गार्डन का ऐसा था जहाँ पे अभी भी ठंड थी. इट वॉज द फार्थेस्ट कॉर्नर ऑफ द गार्डन एंड इन इट वॉज स्टैंडिंग अ लिटिल बॉय. वहाँ पे क्या था, इन द वेरी फार्थेस्ट ऑफ द कॉर्नर, वो बहुत कॉर्नर जो था वो गार्डन का सबसे एक्सट्रीम कॉर्नर था, और वहां पे कौन खड़ा था, अ लिटिल बॉय. ही वॉज सो स्मॉल दैट ही कुड नॉट रीच अप टू द ब्रांचेस ऑफ द ट्री एंड ही वॉज वॉन्डरिंग ऑल राउंड इट क्राइंग बिटरली. एक बहुत छोटा सा बच्चा था, जब उसने पास जाके देखा जायंट ने, उसने क्या नोट किया दैट द चाइल्ड वॉज क्राइंग. वाई? बिकॉज ही वॉज वेरी स्मॉल, वेरी लिटिल एंड ही वॉज अनेबल टू क्लाइम द tree, and that is why the tree was also sad. Why? Because the little child was crying because he was not able to climb that tree. The poor tree was still quite covered with frost and snow, and the north wind was blowing and roaring above it.
climbed up little boy set the tree, and it bent its branches down as low as it could, but the boy was too tired. Tree was had started crying and motivating the little boy, chalo koshish karo, try climb upon me. Okay, तो मतलब trees भी अपने branches इसकी तरफ बढ़ा रहे थे, पर उस बच्चे की height बहुत छोटे होने के कारण he was unable to climb that tree. And the giant's heart melted as he looked out. How selfish I have been, I said. Now I know why the spring would not come here. I will put that poor little boy on the top of the tree, and then I will knock down the wall, and my garden shall be the children's playground forever and ever. He was really very sorry for what he had done. Now, as when he saw that the little boy was unable to climb the tree, his heart melted. And he decided, and he felt that he had been so foolish, he had been so selfish with the children. Okay, so, and he understood the reason for why the spring was not coming in his garden. He understood it very clearly. And then he decided that he would help that poor little child to climb up the tree, to the top of the tree, and he would break down the wall which he had built around the garden, and he would allow the children to enter into his garden and play around forever and ever. And he felt very sorry for the selfishness, for the behavior he did with the children. So he crept downwards and opened the front door quite softly and went out into the garden. But when the children saw him, they were so frightened that they all ran away, and the garden became winter again. Only the little boy did not run, for his eyes were so full of tears that he did not see the giant coming. Okay, so what happened? Slowly the giant came down out of his castle, and very softly, very slowly he opened the door of the garden door. Okay, and he entered into the garden. What happened? Children, as soon as they saw the giant coming, they were frightened, and then they ran away. And as soon as the children ran away out of the garden was again filled with winter. Winter वापस आ गया था. Okay. Only the little boy did not run. जो रो रहा था बच्चे किसी कॉर्नर में, only that little boy was not afraid. He was still standing over there. Why? Because he did not notice the giant coming from behind. And the giant stood up behind him and took him gently in his hand and put him up into the tree. Then what happened? Selfish giant ने क्या किया, उस बच्चे को उठाया अपने हाथ में, and he made him sit on the tree. And the tree broke at once into blossom, and the birds came and sang on it, and the little boy stretched out his two arms and flung them round giant's neck and kissed him. Then what happened? As soon as वो बच्चा उस पेड़ पे बैठा, उसके ब्रांच पे बैठा ट्री के, the tree blossomed. Okay, वो ट्री जो था वो ब्लॉसम किया. And with happiness, the child went to the giant. He hugged him and kissed the giant. And the other children, when they saw that the giant was not wicked any longer, they also entered into the garden. And again, for once again, spring also stepped in the garden all together with the children. It is your garden now, little children, said the giant, and he took a great axe and knocked down the wall. And when the people were going to market at 12 o'clock, they found the giant playing with the children in the most beautiful garden they had ever seen. Giant ne kya bola, now that this garden belongs to all the children, now anyone can come. And giant now, what he did, he took up the axe and he
broke down all the walls which he had built around the garden, and the people who were just passing by from that garden, they were very surprised, they were very amazed with the beauty of the garden and how that giant was playing with the kids.